Hello, hello, hello. Good morning, everyone. In this video, we're going to look at a few tips and precautions to keep in mind with the Magic Control Remote on LG TVs. Use the remote control within the specified range, approximately 10 meters. You may experience some kind of communication error if you use the device outside the coverage area or, for example, if there is an obstacle within the coverage area. If you use the controller near devices such as a microwave or a router or wireless access point, you may experience some interference, as they all operate in the same frequency band, 2.4 GHz. I recommend that if you have any of these devices, as far as possible, place it more than 1 meter away from your television. One of the peculiarities of the LG Magic Control is that if the remote control has not been or if, for example, is placed on a flat surface, the pointer will disappear from the screen. In any case, if the pointer disappears or does not move, you should gently shake the controller from left to right. At this point, the pointer will move to the center of the screen and you will be able to take control of the TV again. And finally, you have to keep in mind that the Magic Control remote control drains the batteries much faster than a conventional remote control, because it has many more additional functions and also makes the connection with the TV in a different way than a normal remote control. Therefore, you will have to be a little more aware of the battery issue, although in case you are running low, you will get a message on the screen before you run out completely. Well guys, this is as far as this little tutorial goes. As always, if it has been useful, don't forget to leave me a nice like, which is super important, as well as subscribe to the channel and hit the little bell so you don't miss anything. I for my part, nothing more, as always, a pleasure and until the next video.